Hi, this is Ernest Chan. I'm the Managing Director of QTS Capital Management, a commodity pool operator. I'm launching this course for the first time in Python exclusively on Quantra's website, in collaboration with the Quant Institute team. This is a self-paced course that offers a mixture of videos, reading documents, multiple choice questions, and lots of interactive coding exercises. Through the course, we will introduce you to some of the widely used mean reversion strategies in the past few decades, mixing them with insights I have gained from actually exploiting some of those theories in live trading over the last decade. This course consists of 9 sections. Each of the sections will provide you answers to some of the most important questions and issues related to the implementation of mean reversion strategies in live markets. In the first section, you will be introduced to the concept of stationarity of time series. In the second section, you will talk about co-integration and hedge ratio and implement these concepts to create a mean reversion strategy. In the first section, you will learn about mean reversion trading of triplets. And in the fourth, you will understand the concept of half-life, along with its practical applications. In the fifth and sixth sections, you will understand the importance of stop-loss and discuss the best markets to trade mean reversion strategies. And in the seventh section, you will learn about index arbitrage, which is an extension of pairs and triplets mean reversion strategies. In the eighth section, you will learn a long-short portfolio strategy and also discover the different techniques to optimize that strategy. And in the final section, you will be provided with a summary of the complete course. There are different statistical techniques which you will learn throughout the course. Some of these are the Augmented Dickey-Fuller or ADF test, the Co-integrated Augmented Dickey-Fuller or CADF test, the Johansson test, linear regression, half-life, autoregressive models, etc. All these concepts will be dealt with in a careful and structured manner so that you will understand the strategies intuitively. Along with the theoretical understanding, Python codes will be provided for different strategies, and you will also get an opportunity to have a hands-on coding experience through the interactive exercises and IPython notebook modules. You will also get your own Python coding environment where you can experiment and manipulate the code. By the end of this course, you will get to know the concept and mathematics behind mean reversion strategies. But more importantly, you will also understand the limitations of this theory in practice and how to handle that. You will learn 4 mean reversion strategies coded in Python with detailed explanation. This course offers a practical application-based learning which will enable you to design and refine your own mean reversion strategies. I hope you have a lot of fun learning. Good luck!